giving me frogs.
Right, frogs. So this is something the kids might want to see, your uncle's and aunt's, because there's actually water running down the road. I think this is going to be classified as a rain adventure. I think we're going to get our feathers wet. Your feathers wet.
Maybe we could do like a race. We could find good sticks and we could see who can stay floating the longest.
I think first we have to put our tent up, don't you?